Oh, Jesus. It would be a shame if an active shooter...